The history of St. Petersburg is fascinating. It began at the Peter and Paul fortress, which was founded during the reign of the Emperor Peter the Great. Later, he decided to turn Basil's Island into the city center. And after his death, the center of the city was transferred to the left bank of the Neva River.